Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a reminder on your Google Pixel. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set a reminder, we can use the built-in calendar app. To find this, swipe up first in the middle of the home screen to view the apps page, and then tap into the search bar at the top. Type in calendar and open this app. If you can't find it, search for Google Calendar within the Play Store and download it first. Within the app, tap on the plus icon in the bottom right corner, and then choose Task. You can now give the reminder a name or change its type, for example you could make it an event. To set the time and date for the reminder, turn off the All Day toggle switch, and then tap on the current date to set this, then tap on OK with it selected. Next, tap on time just to the right of the date and enter this and tap on OK. You can now customize if this reminder repeats and set a schedule for this. Once you're happy with the settings for the reminder, tap on save in the top right corner and it should now send the notification at the set date and time. It will also appear within your calendar, so to check it's there, look at the date it's set for. You can tap on it here to change it, or remove it if you needed to. That's how to set a reminder on your Google Pixel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Google Pixel. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.